Hello, my name is Christine Charlesworth. I'm the sculptor who's been commissioned to create a statue of Emily Wilding Davison for the centre of Epsom. This is a project that's been in the making for over 2 years now, but I'm pleased to tell you that in spite of still needing more funding, I have been able to start work on the sculpture in spite of lockdown. And over the next few weeks and months, I'm going to take you through the story of making the sculpture.